Hey guys, King Boss here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will teach you a new technology. It is how to burn a CD game on your PlayStation 2. If you are interested, let's take a look. You need to prepare these tools. A PlayStation 2. And CD-ROM and disk recorder. Next, insert the CD-ROM on your disk recorder. Insert it. First, you should download an IQ Hall 120% on your computer. Next, you should go online and download a PlayStation 2 CD game. Go to this website and download it. I'm using Virtual Fighter 4 as an example. Please download it. Once the download is complete, you need to extract the game folder. This is game folder, Virtual Fighter 4. Next, double click the IQ Hall 120%. Select Imagine Burning Wizard. Select the game file you just extracted. This. Next. Here. Please select the disk recorder to which you insert the CD. Special note, be sure to select 8x speed here. 8x. And start. Okay, you can see it is doing this percent block speed. Let's wait a moment. Yeah, it's complete. Okay. Finally, please use your marker pen to write the name of the game on the CD. This game is Virtual Fighter 4. Insert it into PlayStation 2 and see if you can read it. Let's go. Turn on it. Yeah, we did it. Okay, very good. Sega.
Virtual Fighter 4.
Virtual Fighter 4. Okay. Where is Akela? Akela! Iksu!
Come on!
The Akela looks like Liu Husky. Okay, have you learned it?
Okay, that's all for the video. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. If you like my channel, be sure to turn on the little bell and subscribe. See you next time. See ya. Bye.